Count is one ball and two strikes to Alex Imperio with Asherico on second. Noy Benitez's pitch. Goddard looking on the inside corner. Full count to Angie Vargas. Payoff pitch from Samperio. Gets her swinging. That's four strikeouts for Samperio so far. Nothing and two to Yolanda Ricazza. Samperio's next pitch. Samperio with her fifth strikeout. Samperio guns another one down. Six strikeouts. Going to the bottom of the second. No score between Mary Starr and Portavilla. That's the eighth strikeout for Samperio, going to the bottom of the third, still no score.
Good job, third base.
Two outs for Mary Starr with two in scoring position for Ashley Rico. Here's Noy Benitez's first pitch to her.
There you go.
Rip to Rocasa. And Ashley Rico is out. And we're still scoreless between Portavilla and Mary Starr through three. Benitez right back to Samperio. First out to lead off the top of the fourth. Strikes out looking to end the fourth. That's nine for Samperio.
Here we go, babe.
Samperio to right. Over the head of the right fielder, Faith Torstenson, and Samperio with a double to lead off the bottom of the fourth. I'm off the time of swing bunt. Ground ball to Angelina Mercado at third. Marquez somehow beat the throw to first to avoid the double play. Suicide squeeze attempt. Benitez makes the tag on Sky Marquez. Safe at first still is Ari Carleo. Two down. One ball, two strikes. Next pitch to Jillian Duran. Duran strikes out swinging, and that's the fifth K for Benitez. Through four, Portavilla and Mary Starr still scoreless. Two pitch from Samperio to Yolanda Ricasa. Ricasa strikes out swinging. That's 11 Ks for Samperio to lead off the top of the fifth. 2-2 to Mercado.
There we go.
Second baseman Ella makes the play. Going to the bottom of the fifth, still 0-0. First batter Ella from Mary Starr was hit. Now at the plate, Sarah Leba here in the bottom of the fifth. First pitch. Deep center. Angie Vargas. Sarah's already turning second. Ella's going to score. It's 1-0 Mary Starr. Sarah's going to go all the way around. That's an inside the park home run, ladies and gentlemen, and the Stars lead 2-0. To center. That one is caught by Angie Vargas. And they'll keep Rosamoff Turner at first. Now at the plate for Mary Starr is Ashley Rico. First pitch. This one's to deep left center. Off the fence again. Rosamoff Turner is being, now there's an error and Rose is going to score. 3-0 on Ashley Rico's RBI double. Three and one, Talis Imperial. Angeline Mercado's next pitch. Rip fair ball. Ashley Rico will come on down. RBI single for Alice Imperial on her second hit, and Mary Starr leads Pola 4-0. Sophia, fair ball, base hit. And Sky Marquez will go to third on Sophia Mafatano's first hit of the day. Nice play by Tori at second for the second out. The 1-2 pitch from Mercado to Duran. Duran strikes out on a low inside pitch. After five, Puerto Vallejo trails Mary Starr 5-4-0. Good play by Miranda Marquez at third for the second out of the top of the sixth. 1-2 to Noe Benitez. Here's the pitch from Semperio now. Another strikeout for Semperio to end the sixth, and Mary Starr still leads Puerto Vallejo 4-0. First pitch to Saraleva. A hard shot for her second hit into the 5-6 hole. Going to second is Ella. 1-2 to Rosamoff Tano. Next pitch from Mercado. This one's in the center field, right? It drops. Rose will go to second, scoring is Ella, and Rose out of the plate, and another run scores at Saraleva, 6-0 Mary Starr. Miranda, that one eats up Yolanda Vacasa at short, and Miranda's safe at first. Yo, one pitch to Ale Semperio. Off of Vargas. Bases are loaded as that's, oh no. Marquez is ruled out. Good play by Angie. That's 13 strikeouts for Ale Semperio to lead off the top of the seventh. One down. Good play by Ollie there on the comebacker. Two down. Polar Bears have ended their final strike. Alice Imperio with the 0-2 pitch to Angie Vargas right now. Vargas strikes out swing, and that's the ball game. Final score, Mary Starr of the Sea Stars defeat the Port of L.A. Polar Bears 6-0 here in this 2018 intersectional matchup between two schools in San Pedro. Mary Starr leads the all-time series with Polar now 3-1.